Welcome back to Let's Play Chibi Robo. Last time, it's been a week, so, I think we did a little extra exploring in the kitchen. Yeah, we got the bandage, helped Mr. Sanderson do some cooking, and recovered his ring. This time, I have water in here. All right, this time we're gonna purchase a Utilibot because I forget what we still need to buy. Oh right, the warps. We're going to the bedroom more than we're going to the basement, so let's go ahead and get that warp first. Although, if we run into spiders tonight, we're definitely getting both. Not really a master bedroom. I didn't see a bathroom. But, today, because we've had the correct chip for a while, we're gonna go see Giga's friends. Just pull out the radar and no, this is the second time. If you say so, they're not going to be happy. I didn't even get any happy points, Telly. Titan, Eo, and Ganymede. So yep, we're just gonna guide some aliens through the house to the basement. Oh no. I forgot about this. I'm pretty sure I've already made the Prison Ranger joke. Just, it's better if you don't ask. He has issues. Anyway, your hint as to the fact that they're Giga's friends was the sepia tone cutscene when we plugged into him. Feeling pretty good. I've already got my next LP figured out after this one. Not entirely decided on the one that's gonna follow Dragon Age and Borderlands 1. Did I already get three of them? I think I know where the last one is. Let's see, Pico is... I guess we can... do the thing? I forget how you advance Pico's thing. Eventually, I think Pico becomes a shopkeeper? Hmm. Let's do the four. If I win, it's awesome. If not, it's not that bad. I apologize for background noise, I just need my windows open. It's kind of warm. It might be a case of you just need to gamble a certain amount of money to progress, but I can't remember if I think that you eventually get one of the colored blocks. Whenever you close your eyes, think of me. Nice. Let's see. I know where the last pirate is, I think. But it needs to be daytime. In any case, I'm actually more concerned with progressing the story, just because I know how to right now. Oops. Almost went back. I didn't want to go back. Now, I believe this is why I want, like, this next step is why I wanted to have water in these order. There has to be a different name for that. Dropper? Oh, can you only do it once in a- okay, I just wasn't standing in the right spot. Like I've said, it's been years since I played. Hi, Tao. It's been years since I played the game, so my memory in general is kind of spotty. Little Bay. So, yep. Aliens are sick. Bad air, processed food, too much soda. Robots don't die. In fact, we're in the process of fixing him. Use the blaster on the shields. Makes you kind of wonder if every Chibi Robo unit has the same weird experiences. Yeah, this game is a little weird. And if you have water, you can cool them off. Now I think they give you hints. I think you need to time it so that I leave when it's on the blue or on the green. After all, in adventure games, you always do what you're told not to. God, my timing is awful. Or wait, there we go. Never mind. Oh, yes. So, did you think things couldn't get even weirder? As far as I'm aware, that's the only reason you need the charge shot. That's a weird place to teleport to.
Who are you? Sheen.
Kasami talk Sheen.
He's old.
That's probably one of my favorite lines in the game. But everything's sepia. Right, so there's a circuit schematic over there. Can we? I thought this was how you found the combination to the oh, it is. But we need to get Tao out of the way. Oh, look at him. So tiny. But, whole lot of parts in there. Wait, where's the... Oh, it's over here. Whoops. Walked right past it. How do you get it, then? Huh. A drawing board and circuit schematics. Why would they have that here, though? Oops. Copter. Should be able to just drop straight down in front of me. More or less. I'm sure they won't miss this. We did with the bowl before? I scrolled right past it once, I'm aware. Wait. Crap, this is what I needed the bone for. No? Let's go see if it respawned, because I need that again. I love this music, though. Yep. I forgot something. We'll use it one more time. But have they created mass relays yet? Or found them? I forget if it was the Protheans who built the mass relays, I'm gonna be honest. If I'm ever gonna LP those games, I need to buy the DLCs for PC. Has it respawned? Oh god. Really? Oh. I have to wait until the next day. Alright, then, okay, change of plans. I thought I was gonna finish. The past segment, but no. Of course not. Probably gonna hit rank 8 tomorrow, though. There's the pan. I don't remember that being as common as it is. I recognize this one is going a little long, but that's because during cutscenes, time doesn't pass. Can I? I already have your sticker, so there's no. Well, he's graduated from the couch. Even the sleeping bag is branded. Jeez. But yeah, time also didn't pass while we were in the past, obviously, so that's gonna lead to a longer video, especially with how many freaking cutscenes there were. I don't think it even passes in the alien ship. But I think somewhere around here. Aha! Target sighted. We're also going to want to collect all the crayons, but that's not the main focus right now. I think it's really just a happy point bonus for putting them all in the box anyway, which we're still at the stage of the game where happy points matter, don't get me wrong. Can I get to you? Maybe. But first, let's do this door. Can I get up here and up here? No. So I need to get up there. Like I said, I like this game's level design. It really makes you learn your surroundings. I basically need to go up a level. She even sleeps with the frog hat. You know, with their hit single, Croak Ride. That was Fog Hat, right? Alright, the train that struggles to exist. Yeah, there's a fair amount of stuff up here. I'm going for the chibi door because I still need money. I do like how they've kind... I'm running at a smooth 30 frames because it's a GameCube game. That's just how the train turns. I love just the super chill music this game has. Oops. It's worth going back in for the 100 moolah. And I don't think it counts for completion. Unless I actually get all the money. Let's go ahead and pick that up. In case you're wondering about the wall stains, you can clean them off with water, I believe. Can't you? Or do you blast them off? Huh. I'm always impressed by actual mirrors in games. And that is all for pirate eggs. Let's see, there's a crayon there, the two batteries there. Yeah, we've got a lot of collecting to do. I'm intentionally not doing any of the character quests in here, because this room requires a lot of navigation. Where is the plug in here? Okay, it's over there. But, yeah, there's a lot of platforming in this room, so you need even more energy than I have. For now, I'm just gonna go ahead and grab the items. I guess I should pick up some of the trash, but we're kind of past the point of that being a major source of income. Because I have the range upgrade, I should be able to hit those stickers. And there we go. So now we go up top, I guess. I think I might actually have enough time to get most of the items in here. Thank you. But yeah, honestly, there may very well be two Final Fantasy Let's Plays next year, depending on if you count one of the games. I think that's a shortcut. Oh, that's a chibi door. I forgot that there were secret ones. The frog ring is down there. As is the red shoe item. So let's go ahead and nab the ring at least. I think I can get both. Yeah, I can. Was that the intended way to get in? I have no idea. Probably can't get the batteries. But man, are we scraping together a small fortune. I'm just being very cautious because I don't know activation ranges. We can try. I think I need to... I'm not even sure if I can start that yet. Can I? Doesn't seem like it. Let's put away what we can. I think we actually have all the crayons. Shouldn't it be Jenny who gives me these points? Also, I like how Mrs. Sanderson is just omniscient. Yeah, I kind of like how there are these things that just give you a minor point bonus, but they're not that present throughout the game. Really, just this room. Because you have that eventually will actually lead to something. The blocks over there. This is the one place in the game where I'm not getting a stable 30 frame rate. Which is honestly pretty hilarious. Trying to make sure I don't interact with that. there some trash I missed on the shelf? At this point, I'm just scavenging so that I'm not completely wasting time. There are stains, I guess. That take way too much energy to be worth it. Much like cleaning in real life. This may come as a shock to you, but I don't really... I don't value cleanliness as much as other people do, as far as, like, rooms. Ah, there it is. Oop, there it is. Yep, we've gone up a rank. Oh, we get 30 per rank now. Neat. That's a weird number, but okay. Wow, we actually didn't run into any spiders. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play Chibi Robo, we've got another vehicle to buy, and we need to see if we can get the bone today. See you guys then.